I like our team. I think there's a couple of things here that we have to acknowledge, and the fact that you lose a Markov, you lose a Radulov, those were key players, and there's no hiding the fact that you lose some key players, but at the same time, you add some other players, and Drouin is one of them. We got Hemsky, who's a veteran. You got Alzner, who's to me is an elite defensive defenseman, and will certainly help us back there. I like the fact that we're still a young team. When you look at the age of our group and the potential of those young players, how they will get better as the season goes on and as the years go on, I think I like what we have. I also like our depth. I think we got a lot of depth at every position. There'll be some good battles going on during the training camp, and we can build on that. But at the end of the day, I think the biggest key to our team will be how good we're going to be as a group, not so much as individuals. We'd like to be able to add some more consistent offense, and you hope that those young guys with another year under their belt can improve in that area. And again, we're going to work on all aspects of our game because I have a chance now to start from scratch and maybe put things into place that I would like as a coach, and go from there, and hopefully that'll give us the success that we're looking for.